Good morning, guys. Good morning. It is now 7 o'clock and I'm about to get ready to drive again. And I'm gonna show you guys where I spent the night last night. They made all kinds of rockets, you know. But they're picking up some trailers, I guess. I don't know. I didn't get much sleep. I'm gonna show you guys where I parked last night. Here's what you can see where I parked last night. Right here where I parked last night. I'm going to pick up my load this morning. They made all kinds of rockets here last night. Picking up some trailers, I guess. Here's the tablet, guys, that I used to clock in and out. As you can see, I'm still on the red. I have 0 left drive time. Drive time, 0. Work day time, at work day left, 0. And cycle left for the week, I got 55 hours total, but I'm not gonna be able to use all that anyway, because I'm off. Rest duration time, 9 hours and 19 minutes so far. So when that gets 10 hours, that's gonna automatically turn green. That means I'm ready to go. Start my day. All right, guys.
That was rough, guys. Oh, I'm out of breath. Well, they said this trailer, whoever put it here, this is loading. Okay? They put it so low, so when I backed and got hooked into it, got hooked up to it, I had a hard time. That's a problem I got. I have to visit the gym. Oh, that was rough. But you just don't give up, okay? I'm here where the guard is, guys, picking up, giving him the paperwork.
Oh,
I'll
double check that
for you. Yes, sir, thank you. He's checking my seal. Make sure I didn't. Thank you. I didn't pick up. Make sure. Pick up the wrong trailer, but that's the driver job too, guys, to make sure that your seal, it matches on your paperwork and the trailer number. Anyway, guys, well, I'm glad I got that done and I'm headed down the road. I tell you what, guys, I can't be sissy out here. You know, you have nobody out here. On this job, pretty much you're on your own. The dispatcher is just calling you and make sure, or, you know, that you deliver the load, or, you know, but if you have a partner like my husband was here before, then, you know, he can handle that. I let him handle all that. But since I've been on my own out here, I struggled on that. But I just can't be sissy. I've got to do what I have to do. I can't call the dispatcher and say, well, I can't get this. I can't get this landing gear, you know, to roll up, you know. I'm not picking up this load. You can't say that. You know, that's your load. You know. So, be tough, guys. Be tough, especially as women. I need to work out. Well, guys, I hope everyone have a good day. I'm gonna eat my banana. And I got some water here to drink. It's my breakfast and lunch. And it's my shower day today! Yay! I get to feel the hot shower again. I try to take a shower every other day, guys. Okay? I'm not that stink out here. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. And I try to respond everyone. But it's just been so hectic lately. But I'll get back with you guys. I love you guys. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye-bye and thank you for watching.